I don't like gender reveal parties for a couple reasons. The prime one being that I just think they're lame, and usually it's always like the girl one is kind of lame. Like, it's like, is she a lipstick haver or a future doctor?
Yeah.
And it doesn't make any sense. And secondly, I hate, and this is what made me sad. I'm actually angry. I hate seeing videos all over Twitter of guys being sad when the gender reveal is a girl.